The Hillsville Fire Department responded to a car crash on Friday. When crews arrived, they found a two-vehicle accident blocking the eastbound on Route 58. They say a car hit a camper's rear, causing it to overturn. One person was hurt and transported to a local hospital. The crash is still under investigation.